morning to class 2. Today the topic is representation of 3-digit number on a number line. You can see over here there is the representation of data on number line. There are some numbers. So what actually the number line is? The number line is a line which shows the order of numbers as we count them. When we do the counting, it shows the numbers in a proper sequence or a order. The number line is extended by adding 1 every time. It depends. Here in class 2, you have learning how you can represent the numbers on a number line. And it increases 1 by 1, only adding 1 every time. But when you are reaching to the higher classes, you are coming to the skipping numbers. Let's suppose the first number is given it to you 101, and the second number is given after 5 numbers. So it depends how much you have to understand how it is given it to you. So here some numbers are showing, parts of the number line are shown below. You can see the first example, 101, then 102, 3, 4, like this, and it's up to 110. Similarly, with the second example, 111, 12, 13, like this. Actually, these all are the forward counting. So, similarly, you have to complete the exercise 4B. So, I hope you have to complete it properly. Take care. Bye-bye, everyone.